Alright guys, we have been through three episodes so far. This marks the fourth, and we still have the question that we have been searching for an answer for since the start. What is in the box? What is in the box? That's all I need to know. What is in the box? What occult, magical, alchemy, Azeroth, Babylonian shit is in the box? What's in the box? Okay. I'd be so mad if it's just a voicemail talking about my car's extended warranty, honestly. Hello, pretties. I'm Ember Witch and welcome back to the room. So, I'm not even going to talk. Let's just go right for it. There we go. Okay. Small socket. Okay. Ooh, whoa. Okay. That's what's for the socket. All right. August 15th. Something is wrong. I followed the incantation to the very letter. Azeroth did not appear. There are no answers to be had. More questions. The visions have increased. They've gathered to me. And I cannot stay in one place. I cannot stay in one place for long. I apparently cannot speak English. I try to monitor them, but the lens hurts my eyes. I have mixed a solution for the pain. For those that follow and find this journal, I lack the power to describe this. There is no concept within the human sphere with which to explain it. The house is so much larger now. There are rooms everywhere. This is the last note. Are we getting to the end? Okay, so we gotta find the sword. Alright, let's try this. It's like Excalibur. What the fuck is going on? Okay, that back there, that face, makes me think of like an old game show off of Nickelodeon here in the US. It's like from the 90s. Oh god, I can't remember what it's called. Came on Saturday mornings. It was like a Survivor for kids. ornate ancient dagger. Alright. We're gonna summon some spurts. Large cylinder indentation. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. What's that for? Okay. One, and then one, two, and then two, three, and then four. Well, three. Knew what I'm doing. No? Okay. Fuck me, I guess. I gotta keep on messing with this, maybe? Perhaps? Dagger must fit somewhere. Gee, I wonder if it's here. No? Okay, there we go. One. One, two, two, three. Three. Hear that heart sound? Okay. Try this again. Ah, there it is. Okay. One, two. Okay, one, three. One and three. One, two, three, two, two. Okay. Sorry guys, ignore Nano. He's being a bit of a pill today. There it is! Okay, large gold amulet. Cool. To go somewhere. It's gonna go over here. I must be on some peyote or shit, or some kind of shit. Like, there's no way that this all could have been in one little box. No way. I had to turn it around. Okay. Yeah, that works. All right, let's see. Okay, so it's almost there. Okay, so two on the bottom. Okay, so it's 1, 3, 2. Hold on. Okay, guys, we got a friend. He's scared. I don't know why. Did you hear something that scared you, buddy? Can you hear him? He's purring. Good, buddy. It's okay. You're right, buddy. All right. Okay, Nano. Maybe you can help us. We are doing a puzzle. See those dots right there? Yeah, that's part of the puzzle. It's over here. Okay, that's weird. Okay. So, 1, 2. No, 1, 3, 2. 1, 3. Maybe 2? Let me see. I don't want to fuck up that wheel again. Okay. Ancestors from Egypt and stuff, Middle East. You know what that is? The energy source harnessing the null element. We got it!
Nano, we got it! We got the power of spirit!
We're like, I don't give a fuck, I wanna get out of here, that's all I want. But dude, let's see what else there is before you run off. Hey, buddy. Look at the stars. Of epic proportion. Good news? A-okay. Here. There you go. He tends to wander. Alright, buddy boy. Look. Ooh. Interesting, right? Okay. Bye. I love you. Dumbass. There's 4 pieces. In there? Oh, there. Yes. Did our friend betray us? A sacrifice? Damn. You know, you're missing it, baby. complete. Hey, that one was fast. Pleasing progress, but do you really think you've proven yourself yet? What else can you possibly do? I found the power source. We're gonna continue. That was really short. What the fuck? Where on earth am I? I don't think we're in Kansas anymore, buddy. I don't know. A queer sense of movement. Not quite turning, not quite falling. I felt myself cross the threshold, and the visions abated. Abated. Perhaps they only served to drive me to this place. The route back closes behind me, but the way forward opens ahead. Something is drawing me on. In case you are with me, I will try to guide you along the path. I pray you never come. I pray you are just another of my dreams. Notepad with a sketch of the null element. Maybe an eyepiece would reveal something. Okay. Oh yeah, it's revealed something, all right. Like hands. Yep, it's a hand. I feel smart. Oh, there's sigils down there. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what the feck? Oh, what the feck? Wait. There's a keyboard because I remember on the note. Yeah. So that would be C, that would be B. So B, C, D, E, F. So B, F. Best friends? Alright, wait, B, F. Where's the switch? Ooh, the lever! Oh, there we are. Here we go. Boop. We have a cog. Small gear, excusez-moi. Over will I put the gear. Put it here. This. Did I mess up? No, what are you doing with my feet, baby? Side note, you missed a very important part. I hope you know that. Buddy? Hey, bud. Welcome back. I need you to know that I do better whenever you're here. You are a working animal, after all. Yes, okay. Ooh. I was holding my breath. Metal orb, there is something strange about it. You don't say, Doc. Bitty. Okay, there's a hinge right there. Means you open somehow. Okay. Hitters. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna have to solve that then. Buddy. You guys didn't see he's up there somewhere. All right. Found the other gear. Nice. What you doing, buddy? You know you're not supposed to be up there, right? You really aren't supposed to be up there. You're gonna fall. Come here. You just want to runs. You want to runs and go somewhere where you can't be and knock down stuff. I just organized some of that stuff, you know? It'd be very sad if you decided to knock it down. I would really like if you did not, you know? Really like it. Look. Ooh, tarot cards. Old faded tarot cards. All right, hey, may I let you down? Ugh. Be back in 5 seconds. All right. Okay. Strangely shaped key. Oh, do we not get the tarot cards? I want the fucking tarot cards. I hate to hell with it. Okay. That's not gonna help me at all. Oh, here. Playing the music box. Jesus. Okay, let's see. There we go. Buddy, he's under my feetsies. Something is there. Okay, so I sell that. Oh. Wait. Okay. Squiggle is 3. Crossbox is 2. And try. Okay, and. Pink Floyd is 1. Whoop. Good job. Here, come here. Okay. All's gonna be nice. Alright. So, Pink Floyd. Another brick in the wall. Santana. Okay. Follow Santana. Do, 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 do. Okay, so where's the brick in the wall? Okay. And then I need to squiggle. Okay. Coin! E coin. It's my coin. Here? Okay. Whoa! Hey, now. There is something here. Sweetness. Okay, let's see. Let's see where the key fits. We got a key, we got a key, we got a key, hey, 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 hey. Good? Alright. Okay. Do with Alright, I need to match these. Like, every time the other key turns, it shows the images, so I'm gonna have to match them. Maybe that's gonna slow the thing down so I can get the key inside. Okay. It took me a while, but I got it. Alright, so I had to come back over here, and every time I turned this key, it would show me what needed to be on the left and right. And then I had to match it up in order for those to drop. Okay. Oh, I think I need to do the top now. Yeah, I need to do the top now. Okay. Okay, those are... Oh, I got it. Oh, baby, I got it. Okay. Ooh, what are these? Uh-huh. Interesting. 573. Okay. Where do I put that? Oh, right here. Five, seven, three. Thank you. Got a book? A socket for something. Would it be dish? No. A socket for something else. Interesting. I don't know what to do. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Now I found a handle which goes here. Awesome. Oh. E and F. Put the coin in. Those years in music worked. Metal handle, metal handles. I think that was my favorite part of this puzzle so far. That's not it. Does go somewhere. It wouldn't go here. These. Come on now. Nick? There we go. Okay, we're cooking with gas now. None for this. Nope, I'm wrong. Ah, there we go. Ooh. Red gem and a metal plate. All that just for one piece? Fucking Christ. Here we go. Okay. Yeah, I got the yellow gem. Now, the green gem. And now I put them in here. Wait, what was it? Air to water, air to whatever. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god. I am not about this shit. Show me worms. You wormy worms. Huh, okay. Let's see. Okay. Don't know how that was gonna work out, but all right. Oh, what the fuck? Is it an Instapot? I love those bitches. Oh, fuck my life. All right. Let's... so close. Yes. Ooh, Hope Diamond. What did that do? Oh, hell. Senua! Just like Hellblade. Oh, apparently we're doing this shit again. Alright. Dandy Randy, let's go. Probably one more. No? Shit. That's it? Game complete. You made it through, unflustered, I hope. As there will surely be sterner tests to come. You have taken the first step on a long journey. I see no benefit in hiding the truth that of your predicament. There is no way back. Not any of us. Not for any of us. For now, you are as trapped as I. Press forward with heart, friend. My friend, there are many more rooms ahead. Are you serious? I just opened a okay. So, I just opened a portal to a whole other dimension. Okay, that was cool. Alright, guys. So, that was really intriguing. It really made me think. I had to think outside the box for a lot of that stuff. And some of the concepts I've used in other games, like for Hellblade, whenever you had to line up the images. But that is not bad at all. Yes, there's not really a story per se, or it's not really in depth yet, but it definitely leaves room for both the imagination and for more to come, which obviously if they're on 4 games now, there's obviously more information to come. But yeah, if you like puzzles, if you like thinking outside the box, testing yourself, this is the game for you, because it had the atmosphere, it had, like, I was constantly interested. I played this all in one sitting, because I was so curious. I needed to know what was in the box, or how I can get past the next part, and the next part, and the next part. So, and it's a short game. So, I believe I spent maybe 3-4 hours on this? It's a good game. I know this is more like a mini-series, really. So, I played this just to take a break away from Blair Witch, because Blair Witch is good, but I don't know how to feel about it right now. I started off wanting to play it, and now I'm indifferent, but we're not gonna get into that. Yeah. So, again, play this game, see how fast you get through it, see if you beat my time. If you're curious about my time, just ask in the comment section down below, and I will respond. But, yeah. So, do you guys want me to play the next one? Because I have the next one. If not, then I'll play it on my own time, but this was worth it. I really think so. So, if you like the puzzles, if you like looking and seeing what was inside the box and everything else, cast a spell on that like button, and don't forget to share and subscribe. My name is Ember Witch, and I'll see all you pretties in the next video. Bye.